In this tutorial, I'll introduce the new Progressive Rendering and Artificial Intelligence, or AI, denoiser option in the Radiance Rendering workflow for ClimateStudio. As of version 1.8 and higher, you can access high-fidelity radiance renderings in a matter of seconds and use the AI denoiser to produce cleaner and smoother results. New camera controls also allow for a wider set of options for creating an ideal rendering of your design. With your model open in Rhino, select the Radiance Rendering workflow and ensure that your location, sky settings, and materials are all set up appropriately. Luminaires and tubular daylighting devices may also be added here. Then, click the Render Window button. There are several important new updates under the camera settings. You now have the option to switch between luminance renderings in candela per square meter and illuminance renderings in lux. There are also many new view options accessible from the View menu pulldown, including direct access to your saved Rhino views and the active Rhino view. You can also adjust your view in real time from any saved view or the active Rhino view. I'm going to select my saved office view for this tutorial. Note that you can switch these saved views to a rotating fisheye for a quick glare analysis. Let's go ahead and press start. Our rendering is immediately visible, and the AI denoiser will automatically kick in after one pass. The denoiser is acting on the high dynamic range, or HDR data, and uses the albedo and surface normal maps found in the channel pulldown to help resolve features. You have the option to disable the denoiser by clicking on the checkbox here. In the image display settings, you can change the display mode post-rendering. By hovering over the rendering and dragging to select areas, you can also create pixel tags with luminance values in candela per square meter, or illuminance in lux during an illuminance rendering. If we clear our rendering and run an illuminance rendering instead, our pixel tags remain fixed so that you can easily compare between metrics. This sums up the new features in the Radiance Rendering workflow for ClimateStudio in version 1.8 and higher. Thank you for watching, and happy simulations!